What's up, everyone? We're back. It's the last day in the Driftless. Gonna go play another game of Let's Find the Brown Trout. But got down to, it says 35 now. It's 8 o'clock. So I think it was definitely below freezing last night because it was not comfortable sleeping, but it was definitely worth it. So we're gonna see if I got another place in mind for today. Gonna go out there and see what we can find.
Fish rising in this pool here, so I squished up. I'm gonna drop off a little bit, see what happens. Thank you. All right, guys, that's pretty much it for this trip. Got about a 3-mile walk back to my truck, but I haven't stopped and eaten any lunch. I haven't had any snacks. I didn't bring any water with me. The day just kind of got away from me. It was just too good. I didn't want to leave. The dry fly bite just got better and better. As far as the leader goes, I was fishing a 10-foot leader down to 5X. So say 10 and a half total. I had a little shorter for a little bit because it was kind of tight in some places, and then it opened up. But you know, basically I was just going back and forth all day. I fished one fly. I fished the same olive all day. And I didn't need to change, didn't have to drop anything off of it, didn't fish any emergers, just the one fly. So it was like a one fly day. It was pretty amazing. So this is a pretty special place, fantastic fishery. Can't believe I just kind of lucked into this spot. This wasn't on my radar. I didn't even know where this place was, and the guy I met was like, hey dude, you should go fish this. It's gonna be probably won't be by there, and he's right. I didn't see a person all day. Saw a couple guys on four-wheelers, just look like they were making trails or whatnot, but yeah, I'm exhausted. It's time to cut this video. If you guys got any questions, leave those down below. Got a quick turnaround. Gonna be headed out for another trip at the end of next week. So appreciate you watching the video. That was fun. Thanks, guys.